Hello, Miss Gray. Good morning. This is Clancy from Hong Kong. My manager Cindy asked me to take a video for you. This machine is a high-speed motor. It already finished and will be shipped to America. Its speed can reach around 150 boxes per minute. For your machine, it's our standard motor. Its speed can reach 45 and 60 boxes per minute. Machine always there.
So this is standard machine?
Yes.
Okay.
Later I will take you to see.
Okay.
Okay, so I will take this machine as example to introduce. Example the speed for configuration and specification of this machine is the same as the standard one.
So only the speed is different.
Yes.
But for others, functions is the same.
Yes.
Okay.
So we start from conveyor belt. Here is our conveyor belt. We put a product.
Okay. And I see this thickness.
Yes. Our machine quality is very good.
Mm-hmm.
We make even for this glass cover, we made around 15 millimeter.
15 millimeter for thickness. And even I can see this the door also for thickness, it's all very thick.
Yes.
Okay, we're back to convenient here.
This is our touch screen.
Touch screen?
Yes. We can set Spanish or English.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
So now let me introduce our machine function. Do you see this sensor?
Sensor.
This sensor is to control box feeding.
Okay, for this part.
Here.
Box feeding. Okay.
How does it work?
Uh-huh.
If here is no production here,
mm-hmm.
this part will not suction box.
Okay, no
it
working.
Will not feeding.
Okay.
But if a product is on right position,
mm-hmm.
for example like this, so this it will control this part to suction box and the feeding.
Okay. And the next station. Okay, we're open.
And for here. For right position, the box after feeding should be on this place.
Okay.
Like this.
Okay.
But here have a sensor, do you see that?
Yes.
If a box feeding is not on right position, for example, like this,
uh-huh.
it will alarmed.
Okay, you try it, how to alarm?
Like this.
Yeah. So that means the machine will be stopped.
Yes.
Okay. So if you put the right position, it's okay.
Yes, it will not function.
Okay.
So once this alarm occurs, we need to reset. We need a
reset from where?
Yes, from touch screen.
Okay, from touch screen.
We go into manual selection, and do you see that arrow?
Okay.
Restore.
Okay.
To reset.
Okay, I see.
So now alarm will stop.
Okay. So this sensor to control this box in the collector station and also for feed load. That have one feed load to
yes.
control. Okay. And how about the next station?
For this.
Okay, I come this way.
In this place, we take a double suction.
Mm-hmm.
It can suction box very precisely.
Okay. And then next station.
And do you see that here? This is Tokyo, like to fold the box, to control box fold like this.
Okay, okay.
And this is to adjust the height of the box.
I see.
If your box not size not change much, we do not need to adjust this part.
So it means if the box height is too much different, then you will be changing, you will be adjust here.
Yes.
Okay. Then.
And see here. Here we also have a sensor to control.
Mm-hmm.
It's a control box feeding. For example, when box is consumed, this part will be pushed, and here will be maybe
some will be not much box here.
Yes.
So the sensor will working.
It will working and to control this belt.
Okay, this belt will working.
This belt will working to push box
more boxes
like this.
I see. 还有一个.
And we also can choose another function. Other function is on our touch screen.
Touch screen?
Yes, on our touch screen.
Okay.
We can set a volume like this. Each
7 piece?
Yes. For example, each 7 piece box is consumed. It will control box to feed in. Automatically.
I think you talk about that one is controlled by touch screen, and this touch screen is control every 7 piece box will be working one time. The belt will working one time. For example, 7 piece finish, then the belt will work, and then another 7 piece, then the belt will work.
Yes.
So this is another function controlled by the touch screen.
Yes.
Okay. Yes.
And then now we see this part.
And that has another sensor.
Yes, for this sensor, we are to control the box.
Glue system, for glue.
This
sensor to control the glue. It means the box in here, then the glue system will be working.
Yes.
So this is for the sensor to control the glue. Station.
Yes.
Okay, how? And for this part?
For this part, we are to adjust the height of box
cabinet.
Yes.
Okay. I see. So, how about the glue system?
For glue system, we use the robot tip.
Okay. And How to put the glue?
We put the glue on here.
Okay, put the glue on
normally,
here.
Normally, after the machine finished, we will set on fixed, fixed value. You do not need to change.
I see. This data we will be searched by our engineer, and no need to change any data. So that will be more convenient for for operation, right?
Yes. And this is a pressure meter.
Okay.
For more pressure, it will spray more glue.
Okay, so it should adjust by the depending of the box.
Yes.
How much glue you want.
Yes.
And this is our machine's
yes,
control box.
This is Omron ground.
Servo motor drive?
Yes, servo motor driver.
Omron.
Oh, it's Taida.
Oh, this brand is Delta, not Omron.
Yes. Our POC is your Omron.
Okay. POC. Omron. Okay. And this one is for the electric components. We use Schneider. And this is also for Schneider brand. See? And for electric components here. And this is servo motor?
Yes.
Servo motor also Delta? Yeah, for Delta. Delta is from Taiwan.
Yes. Huh? And this part is to control box width, like this.
Box wide?
Wide, yes, yes. Wide.
Adjust the box wide in here.
And the box height is adjusted by this part.
Okay, control by this part. Okay, so this is the part for the machine's working system here. Oh, okay. So now we are running the machine for you. 好，直接运行吧，我这不停。So.
师傅，这机器看一下。
So now we ask my technician come here to running the machine. 整个速度是150次哦。对。And we will run in speed with 150 pieces per minute.
Why?
Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why?
Why?
Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why? Why?Okay, because before we explain, we put one box, so now he do it.刚刚你要加料的地
方。
嗯。
然后出来的那地方也是要再拍一下。先这边做拍。
木路跑，你先买木路跑。不行，能不能呢
？So no products, no box fit in.Now we put more products. Oh, 后面我还没看呢。And then we go in to see the next station.That's for blue. 没有吗？没有了吗？没认识我。OK。That will be.
可以很快。
哎呦。
你这边的反应
好专业。
哇。
Very strong.
Wow.
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 然后给他展示一个好的盒。
好，我们看一下速度。So, and we see the speed in here. 画面。
不是画面，鹦鹉这边。
中，Now the speed is 150 carton per minute. So this is the speed for this machine, high speed.And U is the standard speed, but machine's functions we just to explain is the same. And, I will show you. I will show you this is all for the standard machine. all four standard machines. Okay, and then we come here. That American, the high speed, it's he need. But normally we make the machine is for the standard machine. That standard machine is for 50 to 60. And this machine is also for one of my customers. See? So my work is working. I just show you that all machines workshop. And these two machines will be ready and for the test. Okay. And also help for this. This is for the base of machine. Yeah. Okay, for our, and then this is the another slide for machine will be ready and will be ready for shipment like this way. After we will put the machine into the wooden case package for shipment by sea. See, this is the machine is already we made and waiting for the shipment. Okay, we buy the glue system. And also for the different glue for the toy. Okay, so that is for all.